Good afternoon. I'm Tom Skilling. This is a weather break, and there's a fierce storm developing in the southwest United States as we come to you this evening. This storm is not producing our snow here in Chicago. This snow, interestingly enough, is lake effect stuff and has been blowing in almost exclusively over the southwest corner of Lake Michigan and the southern end of the lake, too. We think there'll be a couple of more lake effect snow showers into the early half of tonight. Then later tonight, a ridge of high pressure will come in. Now, you would think that would clear us out, but in this case, it won't. We'll stay cloudy tonight because this huge storm, which will probably stay to the south of Chicago, we're hopeful at least at this point it will produce cloud cover later tonight and tomorrow here in Chicago, and we may be on the north fringe of a huge snow area that covers the Plain States and Rockies now. They've had over a half a foot in places, and it looks like areas of southern and central Illinois and Indiana may get some very heavy amounts of snow starting tomorrow night, and into the weekend too. So if you're driving that way, keep up with weather reports. We'll certainly have more on that situation right here at WGN. Well, that's our weather break for now. We'll have some more on News 9 tonight at 10.